Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have got an exciting tutorial for you. I will be showing the process of creating Instagram and TikTok account by using Facebook account. Let's get started. First thing, let's set up your Instagram account. Open the Instagram app on your phone. If you don't have the app, you can get from Google Play Store. Tap on continue with Facebook. This will link your Instagram account to your Facebook account, making it easier to connect with friends and share content across both platforms. Next, Instagram will ask the permission to access your Facebook account. This includes basic information like your name and profile picture. Don't worry, it's safe and helps streamline the sign up process. Click on Yes, Continue, and tap on Sign This Info. You can create a username for Instagram. After that, click on Next. You need to agree Instagram's terms and policies. Click on I agree. You can click on continue. You can click on continue or skip. Now that your accounts are linked, let's customize your Instagram profile and add a profile picture, write a catchy bio, and don't forget to add a link to your website or other social media profiles if you have them. You can click on share profile or skip. Click on share profile or next. This will show you a list of your Facebook friends who are also on Instagram. Follow them to start building your Instagram network. Now you can follow others if you want. If later, tap on arrow in the top right corner. Do you want to turn on notification? If yes, click on turn on. If you don't, just click on skip. There you have it. Now you can use Instagram. Now let's move on to TikTok. If you don't have the app, get it from Google Play Store. Open TikTok and let's set up your account. You need to agree terms of service, so tap on agree and continue. Here you can select your interest. What do you want to see on TikTok? Select all if you like, or select your preferred one. Also, you can click on not now or next. I have selected 20 interests, then click on next. Tap on start watching. Swipe up for more with your thumb or finger. Tap on your profile in the bottom right corner. Click on continue with Facebook. TikTok is requesting access to your name and profile picture and others. Click on continue as your name. Now add your birthday. Then click on next. Click on OK. Again, click on next. Here you can create your nickname. And now there you have it. You have successfully created Instagram and TikTok accounts using your Facebook account. Now you're ready to share your photos, video, and creative content with the world. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.